how can men
Christos
Christos ilalele Ezulwini uNkulunkulu ndodana umsindisi womhlaba uNkulunkulu moya ochwebileyo uthatha ubuchwebileyo Wena uNkulunkulu munye Maria uchwebileyo Zalo uchwebileyo kaNkulunkulu Sishiyele isakramente limangalisayo libe isikhumbuziso sokuhlupheka nokufa kwakho siyancenga yenza ukuba sidumise kanjalo izimfihlakalo ezingcwele zomzimba negazi lakho ukuba sibe yilokhu sizwa phakathi kwethu Izithelo zosindiso lwakho wena uphila busa izikhathi nezikhathi
Yeah. sethu namhla sisukela izolo kulomkhosi lithamehlethu abhekile kuJesu omqalisi nomphelelisi okukholwa kwethu sithe esinye isihumusha ngisifundile sathi amehlethu hayi ukuthi abhekile nje kuphela aqilile kukhona ukubheka into bese kuba khona ukuthi ugcile kuyona sithi ke sithi amehletha wagcile Jesu ngoba uyena umqalisi nomphelelisi okholabethu uthele uJohannes mebhancwadi esambulo wathi ngase ngizizwi elathi mina ngu-Alpha no-Omega oqala nogcina yena lo Jesu ekuthiwa mehlethu awabheke kuyo asithi isihlabelelo abheke kuyena njengamehlo esigqila zibheke kubanikazi bakhe obheke kanjalo usuke elindile elinde umusa ovela kuNkulunkulu bathi ubheke ugcilile uyagada onamehlo asegxile kuJesu nanoma ikuphi okuzomphazamisa kususa amehlo akhe kuJesu fishane ekuseni ngithi namhlanje ula kule ndawo uzothi amehlami asabheke kuwena Nkosi ngoba wena waqala umsebenzi empilweni yami utheke ohlabelelayo oqalile umsebenzi uzowufeza empilweni yami khumbula amehlo ake sikhulume ngamehlo ukuthi umsebenzi wawo afana newindi lomzimba ngakho ke ingakuye kuthiwa makuthiwa unehlelibi usuku nomona ihlo lakho lisuke libuka kabi izinto zabanye usuku haha usuku ungeneli kona inhlobo enjalo yamakhono uthe uJesu umekhuza encwadini kaMark chapter 9 verse 47 wathi ugade uma ihlo lakho likhubekisa kungcono ukuthi ulikhiphe ngoba kuyakuba ngcono kwenu ukuthi ungene esihogwe ungene esezulwini ungenalo kunokuthi ungene esihogweni unamehlo amabili ngoba abantu liyabakhubeka isihle uma lika lasuka kuJesu labheka ezinye izinto khona bani namhlanje abahleli ngani yami ngenzeka ukuthi uhleli nje ihlo lakho liyakukhubekisa suze wagqitha imishado yabantu ngoba ubheka into ezingahlangene nawe uhleli namhlanje uhleli nendoda ongayazi ukuthi yakabani ngoba ihlo lakho lisuka kuJesu labheka ezintweni zasemhlabeni uma likukhubekisa bekuyoba ngcono ukhiphe ngoba hayi usespeed uhamba ngespeed yesihogweni uhamba nawe womabili uthi kuJesu uma ezovula impumputhe amehlo uyayibuza kuqala ufuna ngikwenzeleni ithi Nkosi ukuba ngibone ubone bani kwathi umbuzo obuzolandela buzothi ubone bani ngathi ngiyayibona impumputhe ithi ngifisa ukubona ongenzele nobubuhle ukuze uqale umsebenzi empilweni yami ukuze ngibone ukuthi uJesu ungivula amehlo. Manje sengiyabona. Bathi kwenye indawo bathi hawu wena uJesu lo okuvula amehlo uyisoni. Ithi impumputhe angikwazi mina lokho engikwaziyo ukuthi uthe kumina wangithinta amehlo athi hamba ogeza eqhibini lasesilohama. Manje sengiyabona. Ngithi kuwena kazi usambona yini uJesu ngoba endleleni uJesu amehletha yangathi afiphala efiphazwa izinto eziningi. Thole sesiyahamba nje sesiyadwanguza ngoba uma amehletha sesukile kuJesu rest assured ukuthi sizokhala kathela. Uthe uJesu encwadini kaMathewu chapter 15 uverse 14 uma sesihamba sesingasambona uJesu sesifana neempumputhe nje eziholanayo ekuzothi kugcine ngizikhalakathele emgodini. Ngoba uma sike sasusa uJesu phambi kwethu angikhathale noma ngabe sabefundisa abangakanani sohamba nabantu kanti sesiyobafaka emgodini ngoba nathi asisaboni ukuthi upho siholayo. Uthi uJesu ngelinye ilanga kubafundi ba uthi uJohane bafundi bakhe uma ebona uJesu uyamkhomba unathi kaLuka chapter 1 verse 41 uthi naye imvana kaNkuluNkulu esusa izono zomhlaba. Kuthiwa abasuka abafundi ngaleso sikhathi bayilandela kukangakanani namanje ekuseni usaza khonjisa uJesu kuthiwe naye imvana kaNkuluNkulu esusa izono zomhlaba. Bangaka abazosuka bayilandele abazosuka ngeqiniso bathi amehlo ethu asebheke kuwena uNkulunkulu asizubheka oku. Sengathi namhlanje uma singilemvuselele ake susa izinto eziziphazamisi ezenza ukuthi uthi sewuqalile umsebenzi empilweni yethu bese uJesu angakwazi ukuphelelisa ngenxa ukuthi amehlo ethu asesukile kuye. Ngiyithanda indaba kaZakewu lithi iBhayibheli lamngenilanga uZakewu ufuna ukumbona uJesu zamvimba isixoxo ngoba ngasinye isikhathi ubone ngathi uJesu asisamboni nje ingoba kuneziphithiphithi zezixoxo phambi kwethu. Kodwa uZakewu wathi ngiyamfuna ukumbona uJesu. Kuthiwa wagijima wagibela esihlahleni. Angikutshele kanje namhlanje ukuze ubone uJesu usenokusuka la ukhona njengamanje. Uma kukhona izinto ezikusithi uyazibeka endaweni ezokwenza ukuthi ukwazi ukumbona uJesu. Kuthiwa wagibela phezulu esihlahleni bathi wenzani uZakewu wathi ngifuna ukubona uJesu. Kuthiwa wambona uJesu wathi Zakewu ehlika ngoba namhlanje ngodla kakho. ULuka chapter 19 verse 3 kuthiwa wathi uZakewu ngiyamthanda ngoba sihlobo sami ngeke sikhohlisane ukuthi uma usumbonile uJesu wathi amehlo akhe agxile kuyena ngeke impilo yakhe ifane njengayizolo. Awukwazi sihlobo sami ukuthi kadule ekhevela uthi sewumbonile uJesu bese uvukela ubuyele entweni ongathi uzenza izolo. Awukwazi ukuthi bese umbonile uJesu bathi abantu hawu usafana nje ushintshe phi. Uthi uzake uNkosi uma kukhona kade ngike ngabaqola ngizababuyisela into zabo seziphindwe kane. Ngoba masike sabona uJesu kumele kuqale umsebenzi omusha empilweni zethu. Uma esiqala inkambe entsha sihambe ngendlela esehlukile baze bathi abantu kwenze njani kulaba na bese sithi hayi babona uJesu impilo yabo izange isafana. Uma uzobona uJesu namhlanje sengathi ngaqala izinto ezintsha empilweni yakho. Mntanami ake kuqale impilo entsha kuwena. Ngithi le ndlela ohamba ngayo akuhanjwa ngayo sekwabuthisa imamba qaphela namhlanje amehla akume enganyukela kuJesu usengasinda ngoba huye umqalisi nomphelelisi wempilo yethu uthi ke ngisakhuluma ngesixuku iphuzu lesibili kuthe uJesu ephamba kaPilato kuthi omkhipha uPilato wathe ebantwini nangu lo muntu bathi msusi usilethele uBarabbas uthi uPilato nangu lo muntu oyinkosi yamaJuda nangu lo muntu obezela emhlabeni ukuzonisindisa bathi msuse loyo sibekele uBarabbas ugade isixuku singakutshela ukuthi yini ofuna uyibone ngoba sizosusa umbono kaJesu zisusa amehlo akho kuJesu bese ziwabeka entweni ezidlulayo entweni zomhlaba akukho okungadluli kulo mhlaba wathi ohlabelela kahle wathi yeka amagugu alelizwe ngoba uphelele emathuneni uyabona amehlo akho mengabheka ey'ntweni zasemhlabeni zonke ziyasala ukuze masingcwaba labo efundisi kuze kuthiwa hawu nange sephuma usibani banyani useyongcwatshwa ake nimdumisele iy'moto zakhe athi ukuzizwa vum 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 kodwa kusala ungenza ingcwabe nemoto kuthi ake nimqoqele iy'nkomo zakhe ngoba ube umnumzane zithi ukubhonga zizwe okusala ungenza kufake nenkomo emgodini uzohamba wedwa bese kuyemvela ukuthi amehlo akho abekubani kuthi uyamazini umsindisi wakho athenge ilanga uJobe wathi kepha mina ngiyazi ukuthi umhlengi wami ukhona kothi konke okwenzakalayo kumina amehlo ami weza usuka kuyena ngoba ngelinye ilanga ngovuka othulini ngiphinde ngimbone yena sengisenyameni yami khona abantu amehlo abaye kuJesu ngelinye ilanga bathenda ukuthintwa izinto zasemhlabeni namhlanje sebebheke labo ethanda khona badlala abantu namhlanje ngoba uma uke wasusa amehlo akho kuJesu omqalisi nomphelelisi wempilo zethu uzodlala abantu uzoba yibhola labantu ngoba sebekubonile ukuthi awunasisekelo awunento obambelele kuyona baqhamuke naloku ushone khona baqhamuke naloku ushone khona uyofana noplastiki ophephethwa umoya mawushona ngala umoya ushone ngala mawushona ngala umoya ushona ngala ngoba amehlakha wekho kuJesu uzohamba udlala nale mphuphu ezangoma ezigcwele la imphuphu yazi imphuphu izadlala ngawe ngoba amehlakha asukile kuJesu kuthi hayi wena inkinga yakho nje imina engayilungisi uthi uyayilungisa namhlanje kuthiwa hayi khona kwakungalunganga awulungise naloku ulungisa kona uzodlala imphuphe ugcina ungasenamali kanti wasusa amehlo akho kuJesu ngoba likho elinye igama elibekiwe ngaphansi komthunzwelana esingasindiswa ngalo ngaphandle kwegama likaJesu athi ohlawulayo emaRomeni wathi liyisihlangu sethu esingavika ngaso nala sihlaselwa yimpi usathanelwa nathi amehlo akho mengasuka kuJesu uzocwila uMateyu chapter 14 uverse 28 no-30 uthiwa ngeyilanga ke wathi uPetro ebona uJesu ahamba phezu kwamanzi wathi inkosi ma kuwena awungibize ngize kuwena ngihamba phezu kwamanzi wathi uJesu woza wahamba uPetro phezu kwamanzi amehlo akhe ekuJesu kuthiwa wahamba phezu kwamanzi ngiyalithanda icolo lasemaRomeni elithe la emhlabeni kusolwandle namadlamba aduma sesifisa ukuya ekhaya kuthiwa wahamba uPetro phezu kwamanzi uthiwa wabheka kuJesu iy'nyawo zakhe zahamba phezu kwamanzi kuthi uthe mezwa amanzi eduma phansi kwey'nyawo zakhe wathi inkosi naku ngicwila washona phansi wansa amehlo akho asuka kuJesu uzocwila kona abantu abehamba no Jesu namhlanje apa bengeve bethandaza kodwa namhlanje kuthenga enxa yeyinkinga wabheka iyinkinga wakhohlwa uJesu namhlanje acwila azathi umuntu hawu mina fata ngendlela engixakeke ngayo angisakwazi ngisho ukuthandaza mina fata ngendlela iyinkinga ezilele ezikulele akhala kami sengayeka nokuya esontweni ngoba iyinkinga zingixakile uyazwenze njani ususa i-focus yakhe kuJesu wayibeka eyinkingeni ingako ubona ngathi amadlamba ayagqiba inkoba usambona uJesu phambi kwakho kanti maka asuka phambi kwakho uzoba nenkinga amadlambe azogqiba kanti umuhleli naye umbhekile amehlo akhe egqilile yoba nenhlanhla athe ohlabelelayo thina sakusangena la kwakuthiwa kuphunywa khona gava lenkosi alibo saphuma le kwakuthiwa kuphunywa khona ngoba sasenze njani sasihamba noJesu amehlo ethi ayegxile kuyena amehlo ethi agxilile kuJesu umqalisi nomphelelisi wokukholwa kwethu asisezowasusa sizogxila ngitheke uthe uJesu empumputheni hamba uyogeza echibini laseSiloamu twayathi ubigeze amehla ayavuleka usuhambile ke sewula eKeven siyabona manje sekusechibini indaba la ikho ukuthi uzogeza inomehla akho ukuze ubone oh khona abantu namhlanje amehla bayebheke kuJesu wathi ngenxa yeyinkinga zasemhlabeni abasambona uJesu amehla bavalwe inzondo baphethe khona abantu namhlanje akasakwazi nokubona uJesu uphethe ukuthi uzithwele wazi ukuthi wena wazi konke manje akusekulukhulu ukubheka uJesu ngoba uzibheka wena ngoba uzithembe wena ngithi ekusechibini lase Siloama lapha umbuzo uthi uzogeza yini ekuseni uzobe usubona kanjani abantu bathi ufike la ungabathandi uthi uyabanyanya ubaphiwe ekuseni uzobe usubabuka kanjani ekuseni abantu bathi ungene la ungabakhulumisi sewusechibini phela manje sewuzogeza ukuza amehla akathi mayibheke nomuntu ubona intsobo kaNkuluNkulu uthi umbuze kuseni uzophuma ugezile yini noma uzobuya nembicitha izolo amehla akho awagqile kuJesu awubuyele ekhaya uthi laba kade bekwazi ukuthi wena ubhedele khona abantu abanjalo othena wabhede othena akudlalelwa kuye kodwa namhlanje ngithi amehla akho awubheke kuJesu meyabheka kuJesu uzokwazi ukuthi uzibeke phansi uzithobe uzothola isilungo sokuzithoba ngoba amehla akho asebheke kuJesu uthi wake ngelinye ilanga uma ngisakhuluma ngokubheka kuJesu ngithi awubheki uma kukuhle ubheka noma kukubi kuthiwa ngelinye ilanga uke wabheka uStefan wabheka bemkhanda ngamatshe wathi ngibona izulu livulekile indodana yomuntu imenga wesokunene uthi ngeyila ngibaba umzizi singobisa isitele asisi uthi indodana yomuntu ijwayele ukuvela ihlezi phansi kodwa mase kuzokwenzeka isimangaliso kwenzeka umuntu okade amehlakhe wabeke kuyena kuthi uJesu asukuma ngenyawo ngithi wena namhlanje amehlo akho uma kuJesu umesenkingeni uzosukuma mengenyawo bheke abheke la ukhona uthi Stefan ngibona indodana yomuntu seyimengenyawo ngoba seyizobheka ukuthi kuzochitheka igazi lomuntu ongaziyo athe uJesu owakwangivuma emhlabeni nami ngomvuma phambi kaba amehlakho abheke kubani amehlakho athembe ba sengathi ubungathemba uJesu namhlanje bakhona uthe uJesu unigade Mateyu 24 verse 23 wathi bhekani bazoba khona abanye abazofika bathi nangu uKristo nangu uMesiya nabo abaprofeti twa kuvuka nabaprofeti bamanga abo bebefuna ukunidukisa uthi uJesu ningabalandeli bangakanani namhlanje abantu abenza izimangaliso bengasazenze egameni kaJesu bezenzela udumo lwabo bangakanani namhlanje abantu abasebashiya ibandla elikatholika ngoba bethe ebandla elikatholika hayi khona thina singakutholi siyakubani ngoba uthi mayethinta umuntu avuka agxuma phele phezulu Ngithi kuwena namhlanje uma sihleli namehle kuJesu asihleli ngoba sabona izimangaliso kodwa izimangaliso zizokwenzeka empilweni zethu ngoba amehle ethu egcile kuJesu khona into ezoqalwa empilweni zethu ngoba naka amehle ethu siwabeke kuyena omqalisi nomphelelisi wempilo zethu Danam akazi namhlanje ukuthi ufike uzofunani kuJesu Akanda namhlanje ukuthi yini obuzoyikhalela kulo mhambo kodwa ngithi kuwena what a waste of time ukuthi usho umbhedo wakho ufudumele uzoqhuqa amakhaza la emhosheni wasekhavela uvuke ekuseni ungambonanga uJesu uvuke ekuseni usazifanela nje mntanami uvuke usayine umuntu ofanayo Impilo yakhe isafana na izolo. Ubuye nodakeni olulonalona kade uphume kulona izolo. Uthi uJesu namhlanje uma ezodzama ukukhipha. Oh, uphinde ubuyele kulowo mtipito osowahlala kuona iminyaka. Uyashawa kulowo mtipito. Alishoni la kungabizwanga ngesifele. Sikanondinga. Uphinde ekhona. Hayi ngoba ngiyamthanda. Ngizona namhlanje amehla akavuleke, ke ubone kabusha ukuthi ukhona uJesu ongakwenzela into ezingcono empilweni yakho. Uthi mntanami usaphuma la, usabuyela nje izinto zakho zayizona. Usabuyela emkhubeni efanayo. uJesu sekuzamile ukuvula amehlo hayi cha usabuyela khona ngoba azathi umuntu awusengazi ngajwayela ujwayele kabi ke bo wazojwayela kabi muhle zentweni ezizo nazona ngoba uthi siwazijwayela akashintshe amehlo akho namhlanje akabheke kuJesu yena umqalisi nomphelelisi wempilo yakhe Sengiyaqhina. Yithi kuwena ukuzwa abantu uthiwe bahamba ba lenyangeni. Babo ufuna umuntu ekuthiwe igomondela. Senzenze ngathi anazi mina ngiqalayo ukisho le. Bethi bo ufuna umuntu ekuthiwe ubheka mina ngedwa.